I cannot confirm if Drake was home at the time the incident occurred, but I can tell you that we are in contact with his team and they are cooperating.
To what extent is the rat beef between Drake and Kendrick Lamar part of the investigation focus?
So I am aware of what you're talking about, but it is so early in the investigation that we don't have a motive at this time. And so I cannot comment further on that.
It seems that there's been a lot of speculation about the Kendrick Lamar and Drake beef after a shooting happened at Drake's house, the Embassy, over at the Bridal Path over here in Toronto. It's your boy Friday Ricky Dredd here with another news story for your head top. And it's getting crazy, crazy in the streets over here. Now, before I get into the story, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Make sure to hit that like button and leave your comments below and let me know what you think about this incident that just went down. Now, Tuesday morning at 2 a.m., there was a car that pulled up in front of the Embassy. And the Embassy, for the people who don't know, is Drake's mansion that's located in the North York area over here in Toronto. Okay. The mansion is pretty accessible for the public to be able to drive up to the gate. And it's over there in on the Bridal Path, a very affluent area over here in Toronto. And there was a car that pulled up in front of the mansion or in front of the gate to the mansion around 2 a.m. There was music playing out, loud music playing out of the car, as well as the people in the car yelling obscenities about Drake towards the mansion. There was other neighbors in the area who heard the commotion, as well as one of the security guards who heard the commotion from the gate, walked over to the front to see what was going on and ended up getting shot multiple times, including shots to the chest. Now, the security guard is currently in hospital in surgery, and we're not sure about the condition of the security guard at this moment. Now, there has been numerous news reports that have been going on about this and a lot of speculation about this being connected to the whole Kendrick Lamar and Drake beef that has been going on over the last month or so, or actually over the last few weeks. However, now the mainstream media has picked up on this beef, as well as a whole bunch of different social media outlets, to the point where I actually had a radio interview this morning or this afternoon on 640 Toronto Radio asking me about the details of this. Now, in my opinion, I don't think that the two are connected. However, this is not a good look for the hip hop scene when a competitive rap battle ends up being connected to something where, in all honesty, probably doesn't have anything to do with each other. Okay. I don't think that they have diehard Kendrick Lamar fans that are over here at Drake's house trying to shoot him up on the strength of Kendrick Lamar or on the strength of LA. Okay. In my opinion, I feel that this was an opportunity of timing. And if there was any issues and anybody had with Drake, they would take the time now while all of this media attention has been going on about Kendrick Lamar and Drake going back and forth and take that opportunity so that they can try to have the public line that up. However, those being connected, I really don't think so. Okay, I really hope that I'm not wrong, but I don't think that a fan would be overzealous enough or anybody who's in support of Kendrick Lamar's camp to want to go do that. Now, there has been also speculation from fans due to the recent shooting that happened about a week or so ago at The Weeknd's manager, Cash XO's house at his LA home. Now, also, I really don't think that there's any connection to these two incidents, but we'll definitely keep you in tune with what's going on, as well as any updates that have been happening. There has been no statements, or the boy has not spoken on Instagram or anything at all right now in regards to this incident. So we'll keep an eye out on what's going on. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Do you think that this has just dampened the beef where now, you know, it's not going to be any more fun when any more diss tracks come out? Or do you think that the beef will continue? All right. Let me know in the comments below. Best comment gets pinned to the top. It's your boy Friday Ricky Dredd here with another news story. And we are off of this. Deuces.
We love hip hop.